choice.
That I ain't going
nowhere.
I ain't blowing no smoke. I mean, I've been sober, but you should've known it. I wasn't going.
Hello guys, welcome back to the Awesome 3 podcast.
12.
I'm Jessica.
I'm Logan.
I'm Leia.
And we are back with episode
12.
Number 12?
12, yes.
Okay. 11 was about, what was 11?
Talking about our church?
No.
This is the episode that we're talking
about. Episode 10 is when we was at Easter. Easter was number 11.
Right.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay, so we're talking about our church. And yes. We go, like, if you guys are, like, finding a church or you want to, like, praise the Lord at, like, a church, you guys should go to Pop Church.
Pentecostals of Phoenix, but that's if you're in the Arizona area.
Yeah,
since that's where we are now.
Yeah, because they have Sunday, you have children church, mm-hmm. and you have grown up service. So it's kids church, Pop Kids, sorry, church,
yes.
And you have like the grown up service, and if you have like kids through, maybe I think
infant.
Infant
to, I guess, like, 12 years old, I want to say. I think.
Maybe.
I think that's what they said. I know they have it for the nursery, for the little babies.
Yeah.
And then the adults have their service in the sanctuary.
And
I think that's how it goes. And then what do you all do for Pop Kids? What do you all do there?
Well, sometimes if it's like a... maybe like a holiday,
okay.
We like get treats or something, just a little something we look like and stuff, and then we usually like
play some games.
Yeah, play a game right before we like start, and then after maybe one or two games we start dancing or like praising the Lord.
Uh-huh.
and then we start praying. Yeah,
so what was the last story that you all learned about, or the last person you all learned about?
I think it was
that God, he fed 5,000 people with only 5 breads and 1 fish.
I definitely remember that story. Where he fed a lot of people with just a little bit of food.
Yeah, and on Wednesday, you guys have Bible study to 7 to 8, I think.
Yeah, I believe it's 7 to 8.
Yeah, 7 to 8, so it's like a 1 hour-ish.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
But if you get that, like, 7:50, you guys only have, like, 11 minutes of praising the Lord.
Talk about 11 minutes. So as far as the adults go, they do have electives at the church.
And
they have
like they give out sometimes.
Well, no. You all got to tell about your portion. Let me tell about mine. Hold on a second. We have the electives for the adults to go to. So if you are looking to learn more about specific things like your finances, if you want to, I don't know all the every single category, but I know they have the Born Again series, they have the You Belong Here series,
mm-hmm.
and I started the You Belong Here series where you learned about the church and the mission and everything of the church, but Logan ended up getting sick, so I ended up having to stop going to the You Belong Here series, but I do want to get back into it just so I can learn more about the church and be able to know what's going on. You know, we are a part of the outreach ministry where they give the I think is it 2 months, twice a month, where they pass out food to everybody. The outreach ministry. We're part of the outreach ministry.
The second Saturday, I think.
Second Saturday? So it's once a month?
Yeah, maybe.
Oh, why did I think it was twice? So yeah, we give away food and everything, and we also had it a couple times where they were giving out, for the veterans, they were giving out toiletries, like your toothbrushes and your deodorants and your body wash and your shampoo and conditioner, and they were giving out a lot, and they were giving out clothes too. I remember I brought clothes to the church as well. Mm. Logan, but you're blocking her, Leah. So they do a lot for the community. They did have for Halloween, they had the trunk or treat, which I kind of missed the memo on it because we were supposed to decorate our trunk, but it kind of fell through at the last minute. So this year, oh, it's going to be so different. Because I'm not going to say I'm like super competitive, but I'm competitive when it comes to certain things like that.
What theme should we do?
It's all in a huh?
What theme should we do?
We can't even tell it. It's gonna be top secret.
Y'all have to wait until October 31st.
Yes. So they do have trunk or treat. They have, it's a lot of things for the community. So it's just I was talking about the grown ups as far as the electives and stuff. I didn't get all the way to Halloween. Yeah, it's a lot of different things for you to learn about, and different aspects. It's not all just like, okay, you come in, they sing songs, the preacher preaches. You come in, they sing song, the preacher preaches. It's way different than that. It's if you have issues with career, if you want a career, or if you want to come help work in a church, they have different positions for that as well.
Baptize.
If you want to get baptized, you can definitely do that as well. And it's just a lot of different aspects. And this is the first time that I've been to a Pentecostal church. And it is more, and it's different because I came from a Baptist church. That's where I grew up when I was younger. It was a Baptist. But I do see similarities and I do see some of the differences. But to me, it's all the same. We are all under the same umbrella. You know, we all are praising God and worshiping and stuff like that. And I just feel like this was the best connection. This is the best connection for me as being being an adult and having and introducing my children to a church. I think this is the best decision for me because it is a very welcoming type of environment. You know, my biggest thing when I used to visit new churches was that when they asked if you were a visitor, they would have you stand up and introduce yourself, and I'm just like, I don't want to do that. That's nerve-wracking. Like, I don't know, I'm a shy person.
Same.
And I just don't like standing up in front of 500 people being like, hi, my name is Jessica.
No, I am stage fright.
And I was brought here by such and such. They invited me and da-da-da-da because I will stand up and freeze up like a freeze pop. And I'll just be standing there looking
like this?
Looking terrified. So, yeah, frozen in time, you know. But, yeah, it's definitely not that. It is definitely a welcoming environment. They have, it's a lot that goes on. It's a lot that you can venture off into. It's just, and I like that they incorporate the youth a lot. I really do. I like that I see like the younger, young ladies that, who work the cameras and everything and take pictures and everything. I like that people, one day you could be playing the drums, the next day you could be the camera person, and then the next day you could be an usher. It's like, everybody has, they wear multiple hats, you know what I'm saying? And they may not even want to, but they just do it in the spirit of love and the spirit of God. And they just want to help everything flow correctly, you know? So, yeah, it was really a good choice for me and my family.
So, if you want to go to pop, if you have a kid, maybe 2 or 3, you go to,
it's all ages.
All ages, sorry. And you go to the pop church. When you go to pop church, they give you like a little ticket that says a free drink or free
the pastor special.
Pastor special. It's a coffee.
And it's really good. It's really good.
It is.
But we got that.
Yep. So.
Anything else y'all want to add real quick before Logan? We end the video?
So.
Logan got a new book bag. Woo!
Mom.
All right, y'all. We have to come back for a part two because Logan wants to show you all her book bag. Granny. Yay! Go, Granny!
It has three pockets.
It has a lunch bag. They gave her a little trinket thing to hang on her
backpack.
She's doing big things in the world. And finish showing it. Where's the other pocket at?
Oh, your lunch bag.
Oh, my lunch bag.
Yeah.
That part's in a big part.
Go ahead, show your lunch bag.
Dun 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 dun. It's stuck. There we go.
It's a little.
There we go. It's cute too, and it's got something. I don't know what the back part is for. Maybe it's for like utensils. If you got to put utensils in it.
Oh, maybe. Mm. And I got a little Hello Kitty.
That's not Hello Kitty. It's just a cat.
It's a Hello Kitty.
Can you sit back, please? Because you're blocking Logan. Thank
this
you.
Is only for 5 whole minutes.
Yeah,
and
5 minutes.
And we're about to end the vlog. Goodbye.
It's not a vlog. It's a podcast, Logan. It's an episode. My goodness. Anywho, y'all.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching. We are actually getting ready to start posting our podcast on Facebook.
And YouTube.
YouTube is going to be when we get to like maybe 20 episodes.
What?
Yes. We are already on 12. That's only a few more left. But I wanted to build it up and not just be like, okay, we doing a podcast every single, because some days we're not going to be able to do a podcast, but we'll have the content already recorded, so I'll just post it, you know what I'm saying? That's why I wanted to do it like that. But yeah, that's what we're going to do. We're going to start posting on Facebook. So I put a post up the other day. I was like, we have some exciting news for everybody. I mean, we got a few people that they were like, we want to know what it is. And I'm just like, it's coming soon.
So we should do like a holiday special. Like how say like it was
Easter,
right? We just have like a Easter clothes, Easter hat, and it said for November, Thanksgiving. We'll have a Thanksgiving podcast.
October.
We can do a podcast whenever.
I know. We can do on a holiday, not a holiday.
Not a holiday, school
whatever.
Day. Today is testing for Leia. She's going to be doing her ASA testing. So prayers up. We've been praying and pleading the blood of Jesus over all the kids in the classroom because this test is very important for the third graders.
I found out to not be so like corrective of myself.
Yeah, don't overthink it. You got all day to do this test. It's not timed. You got 8 hours to just do the testing that you need to do. So in Jesus' name, you're gonna go in here, you're gonna crush it in a good way.
Clarendon.
And then after that, once they get the results back and everything, which will be closer to the end of school, we'll get your results and then get you over to the fourth grade
to Clarendon.
Then I'll miss you.
Well, Logan, you'll be following right behind her.
Yeah.
But you're going to have to go through the third grade testing, too.
No.
Yeah, it's going
to
be like.
Everybody has to go through it.
It's going
to
be like, plus this, what is plus that, what is plus this, what is plus that.
Well, don't try to. Here, take that.
And I told her it's going to be subtraction and addition.
But she knows all of that. And she'll learn more when she gets into the third grade. Second and third grade. So. We're getting ready to head out, take the girls to school, drop them off, and then we'll be posting these this two-part podcast.
Yeah.
So we will catch you guys in our next podcast episode.
Bye.
God bless. Have a good day.
Yep. Make sure you see Hakuna Matata. Pop Church.
All right, y'all. Bye. Why you gotta do it like I do it all the time?
Why?
Bye.
When I say bye.
Bye.